sounding a warning to the Pakistani government for sentencing retired naval commander Kulbhushan Yadav to the gallows. BJP national spokesperson Shahnawaz Hussain said that the Indian government will not tolerate such an unjustified ruling and will respond in the most befitting manner.
Kulbhushan Yadav bharat ka sammanit nagrik hai, pakistan ki aukaat se bahar hai, usko phansi dena. अगर पाकिस्तान ने फांसी दी तो एक भारतीय की हत्या का गुनाह पाकिस्तान पर आयद होगा. उसके बाद हमारा क्या रिएक्शन होगा ये हम बताएंगे.
Apart from the recent tensions in the Kashmir Valley between the Indian and the Pakistani armed forces alongside the rampant militancy, this incident has further strained the already fragile India-Pakistan bilateral relationship. This unfortunate development though has ensured the coming together of both the opposition and the ruling BJP-led NDA government to reach a common consensus, pretty similar to what had occurred during the surgical strikes last year. Apart from an array of international and political options, Shahnawaz also asserted that India is ready to respond with several other options at its disposal. Vichay Shingra, Roy Chatterjee, Anana Majumdar's report, in News, Kolkata.